Hello, I'm Crazy. This is the third video today. So, if you have, if you're, a new YouTuber and you want my, a webcam, and, you just want, a just angle for the camera, and I have it like that. It shows another way, but, I'm not sure how to put it. So, the instructions are kind of really complicated. So what you're gonna do is first, you're gonna go to settings. Okay. So you're gonna go to settings. Okay, there's a video show. Okay, so then you open settings. You want to, I need to look at the instructions. Okay, so control panel. I'm not sure if I spelled that completely wrong or not. So then what to do here, you go to device manager. And then So it'll look like this. Find cameras. And then have your camera plugged into your laptop or whatever. And then if you have a laptop, you probably have a built-in camera, and that's okay. So so it says enable device. I want to cancel that. Left click it, you press this, right click it, it shows enable device, but, enable device, and then hopefully it doesn't mess up my recording. Okay, yeah, so it's just still using my camera because it's on and it's one of my, you want to hit disable device. Disabling this device will cause it to stop functioning. You really want to disable it. Yes, it won't do anything permanent to your thing, you go to your camera just to test. Yeah, tested, and then it says disable device for me because it's on. So that is how you enable the camera. So yeah, let me close the light here. Okay. So thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I have two videos right here on the screen, and yeah, on my channel, so subscribe to that, and thank you.